Check this out. Clostridium difficile, aka C. diff, is a fecal bacteria that can cause symptoms ranging from diarrhea to life-threatening infection of the colon. The majority of C. diff infections occur in hospitals and nursing homes after the use of antibiotics. Every year, about 500,000 Americans get sick from C. diff, and C. diff infections have become more frequent, more severe, and difficult to treat. C. diff spreads mainly on hands, but is also on hospital bed rails, bedside tables, sinks, toilets, stethoscopes, thermometers, telephones, remote controls, and bed sheets. A 2018 study found that 60% of C. diff bacteria on hospital bed sheets survive after hospital laundering, and the bacteria spreads to other items in the machine. Yikes! And if C. diff survives, it's likely that other bacteria survives too. Hospital-acquired infections kill over 90,000 Americans every year. Okay, so here's how to protect yourself and reduce your risk of a potentially life-threatening infection from MRSA, E. coli, C. diff, and other nasty bugs if you have to go to the hospital. Be a germaphobe. Assume every surface is contaminated and sterilize everything you might touch with antibacterial wipes. Hand wash like crazy. Don't touch your eyes, nose, or mouth, and you might even want to wear a surgical mask to protect yourself from airborne pathogens like the influenza virus. And bring your own bed sheets.